So yesterday was my birthday, and one of my friends got me a cup that says iCreggers on it. And I didn't expect it, and I just opened it, I was like, oh my god, and yeah. So today I heard the sad news that Sir Patrick Moore had died at the age of 89 years old. He was an astronomer and a presenter on television. He did a show called The Sky at Night for over half a century, just doing that show. I remember seeing him on the TV when I was a kid, and he made me think crazy thoughts about space and stuff and got me really interested. My dad had already had a huge part in me getting interested in space and stuff when I was growing up anyway. I was absolutely fascinated with it. I still am today. Watching him on the TV just talking about all these things that he'd seen and stuff just blowed my mind. And yeah, it's really sad. He was in Doctor Who as well when Matt Smith first started. So I thought to pay tribute to Sir Patrick Moore, we should do a vlog about space. So here are some cool facts that you may not know about space. You might know if you do, sorry. You don't have to watch. Just go and Google something else. And probably after this, I will probably be YouTubing space videos. What is that? Fact number one. In the entire universe, there are 100 billion galaxies. Our galaxy, the Milky Way galaxy, has 100 billion stars. If you were to count every star in our galaxy at one star per second, it would take you 3,000 years to count every single star. Number two, one of Jupiter's 62 moons is entirely covered with ice. It turns out Star Wars may not have been in a galaxy far, far away. It could be our very own galaxy. There's actually not necessarily a planet, it's a moon, it's close to a planet, but not quite, that's covered in ice. That's the closest thing we've got to Hoth. Unless there's another planet that is actually covered in ice that I just don't know about yet. Number three, the temperature in the darkest part of space would be 0 Kelvin. But because of the background radiation, it keeps it slightly above 2.7 Kelvin, or 270 degrees Celsius, or 454 degrees Fahrenheit. That is flipping cold. That is freezing. Would not survive. I'm pretty sure nothing can survive. Well, there probably is something that can survive. If it can survive, it should be in the record. It probably would be in the world record books if we knew it better. Fact number four. Did you know that it is impossible to burp in space? This is because of the low gravity in space that stops the liquids and the gases inside your stomach from separating. Therefore, it's impossible to burp in space. If I ever get to go in space, I will try it, and I will report back. Let's start a Kickstarter, send Craig to space. Fact number five and fact number six, because they're both really small. If moving liquid is in space, it automatically creates a sphere. This is due to surface tension and the low gravity. It just forms a little sphere shape, so it's really cool. And in space, you are completely silent. You can scream as loud as you like, but no one will hear a sound. And that is because there's no air in space, so there's nothing to carry the vibrations of your voice along. And there you go, 6 facts that I think are quite cool, and you might think are cool, that you may not have already known about space. If you want to know more about space, Google space. Simple as that, really. I've started a new channel where I'm doing game type stuff because I'm a really avid gamer once again. You can go over there and it'll take you to the game channel. I'm going to be doing reviews of games and playthroughs and let's plays and any other game type things I can think of and anything that you want to suggest. And at the minute I've got a Slender Let's Play for Halloween and a Devil May Cry 2012 demo review, so be sure to check that out. I could do some people subscribing on there. If you're like gaming and you'll subscribe to me on here, then why not? Because if you don't, then it's just silly, because you like these videos, so like those instead as well. So it just makes sense. Think about it. And yeah, green screen. Bye.
Hello, you just watched a video by Craig. That was good, wasn't it? We all enjoyed that.
In the past week, I've done 2 things that only a 7-year-old child is capable of doing. What are these things, you might ask yourself? Well, I'm going to tell you.